skill move. It's going to be a sole shot. So you dribble the ball using the sole of your foot. With the bottom of your foot, you just roll the ball in the opposite direction. Again, it's a very simple move. Should be practiced stationary first, just on the spot. Just get used to that little flick of your ankle, and change the ball. When you get very good at doing that, then slowly start to build it up. Using both feet, it's really important to use both feet when you're doing it. So then do it at match tempo.